ass backwards, and you just heard Hot Fly Ladies Flying Forwards. Coming to LA for you on Friday. They're making mad cheddar. To get those tickets in the way you can, folks, beg, borrow, steal. You can even wash your grandmother's wig if she's paying. That's better than working in some taco truck somewhere. So get your stink ass out of bed and hit the roach coach on the way to work, everybody. It's today's special.
Starving. Fish it up. Okay. Yes, ma'am, I'll take today's special. Mm. It sounds great, stack a plate, I'm starved. I can't wait to get today's special. I heard about it on the FM dial. It's saying everybody who got it, I bet them smile. The streets buzz with the talk of the town. It's appetizing. Stuff with enough flavor, promotion and advertising. The restaurant stock's rising. The girls love it, so the guys dig it. It's not surprising. Yesterday what they served was a bit generic. But today they promise honest it'll serve me right. I guess my faith in what they serve only serves me right. But I'm famished, so I'm taking a bite. That's right. I'm sure eventually I'll tire of this lame old grub. Cause every spot on every block's got the same old grub. I'm not feeling the love, I'm sick of this fast food. I'm fiending for real soul to get rid of this bad mood. Today's special got sizzled and pop, it won't nasty fast. Today's special is a dish served hot. It's a lethal combination of greed and abomination. Please help yourself but indulge in some moderation. It's got sizzled and pop, it won't nasty fast. Today's special is a dish served hot. It's a lethal combination of greed and abomination. Please help yourself and indulge. Help yourself and indulge. Life is grand, the formula got a patent. We'll push it till this rigor mortar's cold and stagnant. We tell them enough times, they love it, they go believe it. It's marketing, not science, holy telekinesis. We prep it and distribute it with little expense. Give the chef a little fame to keep them busy and bent. Get it out on television with women to represent. And sit back and count the dividends spent. Now I see the way the biz go down. I've been a chef for a minute, but yo, I'm in it just to get dough now. I wrote the recipe for success, perfected it. But now I'm kinda reckless, I substitute substance for the rest of it. I'm the best equipped, there's no question. But the passion for the fashion got me asking if it's the love of the craft I work for or cheddar galore. Let me get my cookie cutter out the drawer. Today's special got sizzled and pop, it won't last, eat fast. Today's special is a dish served hot. It's a lethal combination of greed and abomination. Please help yourself but indulgence of moderation. It's got sizzle and pop, it won't last, eat fast. Today's special is a dish served hot. It's a lethal combination of greed and abomination. Please help yourself and indulge. Help yourself and indulge. Help yourself, that's words of the wise. Take a look at what you pack and back, open your eyes. Take a minute to read ingredients before you cop it. It's literal to me when they say that it's hot shit. Steaming on a platinum plate to captivate the mass with the fast one. I fell for the last one, but that'll be the last one. I pass when I try it, moon's about to fast. I need to diet. Today's special got sizzle and pop, it won't last, eat fast. Today's special is a dish served hot. It's a lethal combination, a grand and abomination. Please help yourself and indulge in some moderation. It's got sizzle and pop, it won't last, eat fast. Today's special is a dish served hot. It's a lethal combination, a grand and abomination. Please help yourself and indulge. Help yourself and indulge.